So kids, our next subject is incursive workbook, page number 20-21. And our today's topic is write capital D and small d. What is our today's topic? Incursive, write capital D and small d. D for duck, D for dog, okay?
Take this book, cursive workbook, and open the page number 20 and 21. So kids, look here. D for duck. D for duck. We will write here capital D. Write this. We will write on dots. Now we will write without dots. Capital D. Capital D. Okay kids. Now we will write here small d. What we will write? Small d. D for dog. D for dog. Trace on this dots. Like this. Now we will write here without dots. Cap small d. We will write here small d.
Now kids, look at the board. We will write here capital D and here small d. So let's start it. First of all, we will write capital D. We write on this dots. Capital D. Again we will write here without dots. Capital D. Again we will repeat here, capital D. Capital D. Now again we will write here capital D. Kids, you have to write down with me in your cursive workbook. Capital D. Now we will write here small d. Okay, so let's start it. First of all, we trace on small d. Small d. We will write here without dots. Small d. Again we will write here small d. Small d. Now kids, look here. Half page is your classwork and half page is your homework. You have to write half page in your classwork, half page in your homework. So kids, I hope you understood your today's classwork, and your today's homework is in cursive workbook, page number 20-21. Okay kids, bye bye.